Hey guys, welcome back. We are, of course, playing a little bit more golf. Another Voodoo versus Mr. Bellamy. Mr. Bellamy shot, I believe it was 5 under. It's a Ninja Prime course. It's called NP. And I hope I say this right, because I'm pretty sure it's his granddaughter's name. Emily Tour. Alright, let's see what it's got. Now, Mr. Bellamy went off the black tees. We are going off the gold, so the course does play a fair bit longer for us. But let's see what we can do. Wow, I was not expecting that to be that short. So we are gonna open up with a par. Give me a sec, guys, just got a message to reply to. Oh, that fast is going to punish me though. But we do sneak in a little birdie. Interesting. And that fast is gonna actually should be fine. We got a very lucky bounce then. Still having a lot of trouble getting the ball to stop like I used to, but that bass is going to kill it. Had that have been straight, could have been fairly decent. That's all right, we're cruising along nicely. I'm fairly confident if I plant that there, I'm good. And of course I root for fast, but we're going to be all right. Wow, that took off way more than I was expecting. So we could be looking at a par here. Yep. So over this video, the last video, and the next couple, I will apologise, guys. I'm still trying to get back in the swing, so to speak. That's way short. No, not too bad. I was expecting it to be shorter than that. Am I going to have enough to get up there? Not with that fast, that's bunker. Boo! That sucks, Ninja. You're a crappy designer for putting that there. But go on, in the rough again. Oh, that's all right. That was all on me, so. Oh yes, please, every day of the week. That fast is going to crucify me though. Actually, not too bad. That fast is going to hurt, but it should be on the green. Those fasts on my pitch shots are what kills me. That fast, that's going to be in a real nasty spot. I don't think there's anything I can do to get out of this one. That's about as best I could have done. Fast killed it. What have we got? Nope, not today. Just want to put this out there somewhere. A little bit slow, but it should be perfect. Let's have a look at what we got here. I didn't even hit that. Quite fast. They're the ones that hurt. That could be in rough. And I will take that one all day. Like I said, guys, these first squad of games are going to be fairly rusty because I haven't played for so long. Once again, fantastic course by Ninja. One of my favourite designers, and it's really hard to fault him. So, thank you very much, guys, for stopping by and checking out the channel. I will catch you all next video.